So we are checking his, his liver and his spleen and all of his abdominal organs to make sure that he does not have cancer. This is our liver. So we're gonna take a quick picture of this thing so we'll have it in record. Some of the tools that veterinarians use revolve around the same types of tools that are used in human medicine. We use stethoscopes a lot. So there are a lot of things you can determine with an animal when using a stethoscope. Listening to their lungs, listening to their heart, listening to their abdomen. That can give you a great deal of information. We use lots and lots of books. Veterinary medicine is very, very detailed. We have much knowledge about animals and their diseases, and so there is a lot of book learning and a lot of continued book learning. Probably one of the most important pieces of tools that we use would be the pen, and that's because we document every single thing that we do from a day-to-day basis with a case, because this is a medical case, and these patients in veterinary medicine, just like in human medicine, have charts that we, medical charts that we keep up with. We also use a lot of surgical instruments, such as scalpels and hemostats and things like that on a day-to-day basis. So it revolves around medical tools.